Thank you. Oh, you did not just try and run a trace on me. All right, take that. Oh, yeah, I hope you backed up that server tonight. Boss is gonna be real pissed when his mom starts getting love letters from porn sites. What? Oh, yeah, hold on a sec. Oh my god, are you kidding me? What are you using for security down there at Trash 80? Guys, it's called encryption. This is too easy. I'd let you off the hook, but stupidity always brings out the asshole in me. all right, yeah. Just 1 minute. No, nothing to worry about. Just a harmless email. Not a self-replicating embedded virus or anything. Wow, you really opened it. I can't believe you just opened it. What kind of a freaking idiot just opens it? Well, oh yeah, sorry. My name's Mitnick. I'm in charge of computer systems, network security, that kind of thing. You're the new kid, right? The crazy boy. Surprised you actually made it down here. I've been following your progress on the cameras. Handled yourself pretty well with all of the creepy crawlers and the sewers. Like a bad sequel to Chad up there. Nothing I could do from here. Those old sewer systems are wired with punch cards and vacuum tubes, built back in the technological dark ages. Sorry, but I don't do analog, newbie. Go ahead. Yeah, he knows why you're here. LaCroix must be pissed. But I hope you're not here looking for some payback. LaCroix knows better than to mess with Gary, sheriff or no sheriff. His room is just down the hall. You'll probably find him there. Or maybe he'll find you. Go ahead. Me? Like I said, I'm the resident tech head. Keep this place wired to the outside world. Gary wants me to keep a pulse on the street. At the same time, I'm supposed to be upgrading the network. Nothing. Forget about it. Like I said, just some network stuff. I'm trying to add a few more network hubs in the city so we're covered in case of emergency. But Gary doesn't want anyone leaving until this whole thing with LaCroix blows over. Which basically leaves my freaking cheese hanging in the wind. Yeah, you do that. Man, that would really help me out. I could hook you up along the way, make it worth your while. I got access to all kinds of goodies. I need a little time to set things up. Technical details. I'll send an email to your haven and tell you what needs to be done. That's all you need to know for now. Me? Before all this, I was a hacker. Good one, too. There wasn't a system I couldn't crack. Telcos, DOD, you name it. One time, I emailed the president all the nuclear missile activation codes. And the FBI was shitting their pants. But one day I ran across the system. Oh, totally dark. Unbelievable security. I fried 3 laptops trying to bust it. I worked on it for months. Didn't sleep much at all. I'd almost given up, but I caught a lucky break one night and finally broke in. It was, Nosferatu database. Not even a really important one either, which was probably the only reason I cracked it. I dug around for a while, got totally freaked out, and I unplugged. 2 hours later, guess who shows up at my door? Gary. And voila, here I am. Are you kidding? I love this shit. I mean, yeah, I'm not gonna win any beauty contests, but I wasn't too good looking before anyway. Now I get all the cool new toys, plus I just happen to get to live forever. Not a bad deal, if you ask me.